well on the way for this eighth race, heat three of the Corn Cú Chulainn. And racing, good start by Trap 4, Javielenko, the favourite, leads into the opening turn from in second spot. Trap 2, it's Rockin' Jim, then comes Trap 3, Benro Mickey in 1, Drewby's Dargle, but out front, and it is 4, Javielenko, who sets the pace. 2 in second, it's Rockin' Jim, then comes 1, Drewby's Dargle, but still Trap 4, Javielenko, setting the strong gallop, leads into the back straight. 2, it's Rockin' Jim, his nearest pursuer, 1 is back in 3rd, Drewby's Dargle, but out front, and 4, Javielenko, been challenged now by 2, it's Rockin' Jim, but Javielenko closes the door, but 2, it's Rockin' Jim, won't go away in second, onto the final bend, it's Trap 4, Javielenko digging deep out front, and he had to, it's 4, Javielenko will score, from in second, 2, it's Rockin' Jim, perhaps 1, Drewby's Dargle in 3rd, it is tight, the winning time, 41-82.